I initially say artist, you may imagine one of Rembrandt's portraits, or possibly even Pablo Picasso. But in mentioning these artists, we've just begun to scratch the surface of what art really is. You and I were born artists. As children, we played constantly, stretching our limbs for the first time as painters, poets, and inventors. So what happened? It's not that you were an artist, it's that you are an artist. Your unique artistic expression, it's not dead, it's just simply buried. Question is, do you got a shovel?